We came back to South Carolina for a week for a few doctor's appointments, and Dub dropped us off this morning in the camper at the hospital for TJ's pulmonology appointment. He drove somewhere and parked the camper, waited for us during the appointment, and then came back and picked us up in the middle of the road because it's the only place the camper would fit. Now we're headed to Georgia for the night.